300 pounds, he's dragging me. Baby girl, she got some strength to her too. The first time we got her to settle down on the walk, because she knows she's about to go work. King, he's kind of training her. He put her in the mindset, so let's just go. You know what I'm saying? He ain't focused on pissing on nothing, shit, no nothing. Because I relieve my dogs before I take them to the park.
Sure.
Hey, Daddy.
Well, with the camera zoom, you see the definition. Hey, Daddy. Of this guy, believe me, he is ripped up. He about 80 pounds solid. Nothing but muscle.
Ah. Okay. Daddy, I got two dogs in the park.
It's actually a workout for me. I'm tired. My back is killing me. They putting all the, I'm stopping them. They putting all their strength into it. Wait. Good boy.
Ew. It's disgusting.
You see how they stay on the concrete? They help trim their nails down, so I gotta take him to his vet because he don't let vets clip his nails at all. Power, son. You got two puppies.
Puppy
today.
Power.
You got King, aka K2, and Miss Rosie.
Puppy Power, King. Puppy Power, Rose. Puppy Power.
This boy in straight work mode. He's pulling. I got simple commands sometimes. I want them to lighten up. Easy.
We go to the park.
All right, let's go. See the intensity change.
Stop it right there.